Good evening. I'm Christian Nunley, and this is an OUTV Sports Brief. On the heels of a win against Kansas State, the Sooners look ahead to the Red Raiders of Texas Tech. Although Big 12 play has not been OU's strong suit, the Sooners are going to try to turn things around beginning this Saturday night under the lights for a homecoming showdown. After a riveting ALCS, the Astros advanced to the World Series to face off against the Dodgers, who accumulated the best record through the regular season. In that time, the Astros led in the league in batting percentage and total runs, whereas the Dodgers gave up the lowest opponent batting average and the second lowest ERA. This epic clash begins tonight and will not disappoint. On this week's edition of Top Play Tuesday, we head to the Rose Bowl. This UCLA running back decided lowering his shoulder was not enough, but pole vaulting the defender would do the trick. However you can find a way to get in the end zone, I guess, works? This is an OUTV Sports Brief. I'm Christian Nunley. Tune in to OU Nightly tonight at 9:30 and weekdays at 4:30 right here on OUTV. Good night.